Well, I suppose it's only fair that we play a sports game once in a while, isn't it? And to be honest, that American football game we played was blooming brilliant. I know it wasn't. It was really basic. But it was abstract in a good way. I don't like abstract games usually, but that one had something anyway. That's not. This is not about that game. Let's play this one. This is All Pro Basketball USA. USA isn't even there. It's a USA game or USA version. I just want to get past this front end bit because I have no interest in that stuff. I know some people like the stats and the specs and the players and stuff. Some nice graphics, I have to say. One, two, three. It looks like four colours per 8x8. Is that right? Have I got that right? Up in there, very flickery. Where am I? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I'm number one there, I'm the red guy. That's, I'm not now. I'm that red guy. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's quite nice. Yeah, a bit of effort went into that. Yeah, so this seems to auto select your players based on who's near the ball. And that's annoying. It moves very, very fast. It's me. I've got to go down. It won't let me go down. Oh, what's going on? The lights have gone. What happened? Oh. I was never going to stop that. I like those little sequences. A bit of effort in that. I mean, generally, I see what's happening. If you haven't figured it out, I'll explain in a sec. Oh, go on, Mikey. Basically, there's only one basket in the game. So when you hit the halfway line, the camera swaps around. Oh, that was a good shot. The camera swaps around and you're playing upwards. So we've only got the basket from the front and it's like the camera's turning. So when it goes dark like that, the attacking team is in the other team's half. Oh, nice. I thought I might have got in there. That's good. If you... Oh, really? It was all for naught. If you... A little white guy. Yeah, so if you do get in there on time. Oh, don't. That's it. Oh, man, traveling. The ball was out. In. Not tennis. You cannot be serious, though. I don't know if John Mason over there. Confused myself, actually. I like that if you get in on time with the basket, you can actually block it and that little cutscene reflects it. Come on, just jump up. Yes! See, he wasn't there on time. This could be actually quite decent. I mean, I'm not really doing it much justice. I'm kind of starting to get it. Yes! Two baskets. For points. I've heard the call. I did play basketball at school. I wasn't terrible at it. I don't really pay attention to how good I was at PE. I was okay at PE actually, but there were so many egos, fever egos at that, and that I didn't really want to take part. But I was quite good. Got picked to sports teams and stuff regardless, and not really caring. But I quite enjoyed basketball, and I wasn't awful at it. I was also quite good at rugby, but there's a lot of like lads in witness trying to be good at rugby, so I didn't really like competing. I'm not big on competing. I like cooperation rather than competition. That's why I like games like Double Dragon more than like games like Street Fighter. Oof, that was a nice effort. But now it's my turn. Oh yeah. And that's the game! I'm liking this because now I've got the technique for it. I don't know if I'm winning or losing, but I'm very much enjoying it. It's a good basketball game. It might get a bit repetitive. So I'm going to throw that to him. Oh, and miss. The ball's loose. Oh, that went a long way. Okay, to the ball. But yeah, there's a throw and then there's a jump. The mechanics for those are pretty clear. I'm not quite sure to take a ball off them. Like, all I'm doing here is, oh, okay. I was dancing around him. But clearly, if you try and interact with him, you just end up with a foul. So the only way I can see of getting this ball back, oh, I suppose I could have blocked him, is by blocking that. or letting them score and then having another go. Okay, they are winning. So I'm gonna... Oh, bugger. I just forgot what button I was pressing. Oh, it's forever in possession. Can't seem to get possession. Give me possession. Right, go. It's too late, isn't it? Time, I've just seen the time. Time is up. Come on. Team up. Oh, travelling with 1 second to go. You're going to give me that. Referee. Right, I'm going to pull it back now and figure out the rules. Where are you? So, that's me there with my hand in the air. Michael Jackson. Oh, he's just wasting time. Look at him. Goal angle? No, that's not it. What's when you're wasting time in the footing match? Goal angle's only hanging around the goal, isn't it? One foot cheating on the other. Where's that foot? Oh, come on. Yeah, that's a bit annoying. That's just instantly passing possession back to them. And now they're getting the score. It does have its faults. It's still good, though. Still rather enjoying it. It's a quite a well-designed game. It's got its methods. That's the way I'm looking for. Oh, what? That annoyed me. Didn't seem very fair. Wasn't very travelling. I jumped in the air with the ball, and I didn't press it again at the top of the arc. You've got to press it again to release. Oh, I didn't even try. I was so close, you know. I was so close to pulling it back, and now it's just all gone down the toilet. Okay, this time I'll do that and that, and there you go. You can't lose. And now I've got to get it back off him. Oh, no reflexes there, Mikey. Before they score, I've got to get back off him before they score. Otherwise, oh, I could have had that if I jumped in a little bit later. Okay, so we go pop and pass it. Catch the ball. How hard can it be? That's better. Charge in. I'm moved. Referee. I am getting actually quite aggro with this. I've kind of had enough of it now. We've seen it. That's fine. I'm going to lose the game. Doesn't really matter. It's not a bad basketball game. It's got some really annoying faults. Not faults, just... It doesn't feel completely fair. It doesn't feel completely honest. But it's alright. Also basketball for the NES. Thanks for watching.